During the 50s and 60s, Matula enjoyed a peaceful and secure border.